but that starting that point, it was there. A 100 meters away from the entry point of the airport. You cannot move. You know, ma'am, even if you walk, you cannot open the door.
Really?
It's, yeah, it's because we are compressed.
Yeah.
Are you going to Palawan, ma'am?
Sorry?
Are you going to Palawan?
When you're... I think so. I think we're going tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
I think. We're definitely going at some point.
Yeah, because I have a lot of guests going there at Labdi Hotel. They're going to, like, Palawan, Coron, El Nido.
Yeah, that's basically.
You've been here, ma'am, in the Philippines?
No, I've never been.
Oh, so it's first time. I hope that you will enjoy staying here and then discover beautiful places here in Palawan. If you love surfing, it's Siargao.
In Palawan?
No, in Palawan, El Nido and Coron. There's also Amanpulo. Amanpulo is considered as one of the most beautiful tourist destination in the whole world. Amanpulo. Yeah, the name is Amanpulo. But then you have to ride in a jet just to go there in Amanpulo. A little bit expensive, but then it's very beautiful. Boracay, Boracay, if you like to go to Boracay, just like a Baywatch. You know what Baywatch?
Yeah.
In the US? Just like Baywatch. It's because a lot of American people staying there.
I do that.
Yeah. Are you Catholic? Are you a Christian, ma'am, or not?
I'm not really very religious.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I am christened.
Oh, you're a Christian?
Yeah, I got christened when I was a child.
Oh, really?
But I just don't really.
Yeah, tomorrow is because tomorrow for a Christian is a holy, sacred day tomorrow for a Catholic Christian.
It's Easter.
Yeah, Easter. Holy Thursday. Yeah.
Huh?
Holy Thursday. Easter, what do you call this? It's a Holy Thursday tomorrow.
Yeah.
And then the next
then
day
it's Good Friday.
Yeah, Good Friday.
Yeah.
So right now, all the employee, all the workers going home. And then tomorrow, no work until Friday. And then Saturday also. So that's why it's a long weekend. That's why heavy traffic tonight. Yeah. An additional to traffic. Going to the province. It's all passenger.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah. There's a lot of passenger going to their own provinces. Look at that map. How many days will you stay here, ma'am, in the Philippines?
I think like 17 days.
Wow, it's too long.
I'm doing a group tour thing.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like 17 days long. So I have booked a flight out.
Mm-hmm.
But I can change it and extend my stay if I like.
So if you are going back to your country, don't forget to maybe you will misplace your passport. Don't forget it.
Do you want, sorry?
Your passport.
Oh.
Don't forget, yes. It's because I remember that I have a passenger this morning, a couple, a Russian. And then as they arrive at the terminal, at the airport, they're looking for their passport, and then all of their baggage going out.
Where were the passports?
They're at their company, their friends. Also at the airport. The guy shouted like that, push their belongings because get crazy looking for their passport. Thank God that they arrived at the airport, and then they flight they have a safe flight. This road, ma'am, is the busiest road in the Philippines.
Is it?
This is one, EDSA. Number one road. The most busiest
road. Yeah, the main one in the city.
One of the main roads.
Yeah.
But then right now, not busy.
It's not that busy right now.
Yeah. It's impossible, you know, ma'am. It's very impossible. It's like the traffic goes like this in EDSA. The country is known as the number 5 worst traffic in the whole world. It's because of this. It's because of this avenue. But then right now we're so lucky. There's no traffic. There's only in this place. But then on the airport was so worst. They're blocking the way. The enforcers blocking the way, so we cannot go there. We'll look for another road. Look at them. Supposedly that is our right way. It's getting so near.
Is it just on that?
Yeah, they're blocking the way. I don't know what happened. That was the first time. It's very near there.